Hello. I'm gonna be honest with you. I don't have a plan. We're winging it. Okay. So Yar, just so we're all on the same page, we're winging it. Edit. Oh, I gotta turn off emote only chat. Hold on. There we go. Hello, everybody. Welcome back. Okay. Like I said, I don't know what I'm doing. I'm literally winging it. Don't look at the mess behind me. We went shopping yesterday, and Blake is trying to put away clothes. Just so you know. Okay. Also, do you like my shirt? It says Merry Christmas. Or Meowie. We wish you a Meowie Christmas. It's cute. I dropped it big time. Okay. Hello. Oh my gosh, you can see my snacks. Don't look at them. Okay. Don't look at them. Do, 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 do. Turtle doves and a partridge in a pear tree. And a partridge in a pear tree. Four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves. I thought I didn't have any more cups. That would have been bad. I don't have a stirrer. Hold on. Four calling birds, three French hens, two turtles. And a partridge in a pear tree. You want apples? Four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. Six geese a-laying, five golden rings. Three French. Camera's on, mic's on.
Did you really toss that much here?
Huh?
Did you really toss that much here?
Yeah, because I found it. You got a problem?
I hate when you put things in my chair because I'm going to sit on the
lawn. Well. I'm teaching you to look before you sit, I guess.
Well, that should be an unconscious thought, just for a man to come down and sit in the chair.
My mom said about 8:30, by the way.
Oh, I'm getting ready to go.
Okay. I'm using the wrong end. Wow, I'm such an idiot. I was like, why does this feel so weird? Because I didn't pay attention to what end. Thanks for the two I love it here's Frosty. 11 pipers piping, 10 lords a leaping, 9 ladies dancing, 8 maids a milking. Do you love Blake folding clothes in the background? I like. Let's do this one. Thank you. Frosty, it was really fun playing Fortnite last night. Quite literally, I slept for 10 hours. Afterward. What's wrong? Oh, you just sighed really large. I know, I told Blake, I heard him come in the bedroom, that's what, like, woke me up, and he goes, the Chiefs are about to play, and I was like, holy crap, is it 4:30? And I was like, I played Fortnite all night. He goes, I know, you didn't come to bed until the sun was up again. And I was like, stream-a-thon. Yeah, it was like, by the time I got out of the shower, it was like 7. Okay, be safe, love you. I was like, don't let them in here because I'm not paying attention. Listen, my cats know that there's treats in here. So. Ow, that hurt. I'm gonna move this. Yeah, I woke up at 4:30. Went to bed at 7 a.m. So I thought for this one, I'm just gonna throw. Do I wanna use a square one? I just got it on me. Do I wanna use a square one? Or the round one? Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Catch a tiger by his toe. If he hollers, let it go. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. That didn't help. I'm going to use the round one. That was the original plan. Oh my gosh, there's resin all over this bottle. No, it was red. This is a thick one. Is this two together? The heck? Yeah, how did that happen? Shove it back in there. Hi, Scotty. Welcome in. How are you? I'm glad you're here. We are making a variety of things. We're just making jewelry. We're going to do some Christmas jewelry that we're going to give away. And some of it, not all of it probably. And then we are making jewelry for my mother-in-law for Christmas. So not Christmas jewelry, but for Christmas. We're working with resin right now. Do, do, do. There's a cat hair on my thingy. You're a crafter? What do you do? Whoops. have to sneeze. This is not good. Sorry. I had to sneeze. Chain mail? What is that? That sounds interesting. Sure, that works. I don't know what to do with this. I have trees in my room. I have to move them like every day because yeah. They know that there's treats in here, so they went in here so badly. Viking jewelry. Oh, that's interesting. I like it. I like it. That sounds hard, though. It sounds like it would be difficult to make. Or, like, at least time-consuming. You better not pout, I'm telling you why. When you're sleeping, he knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad and good, so be good for goodness sake. You better watch out, you better not cry, you better not pout, I'm telling you. Santa Claus is coming to town. Yes, he's on his way. It's not actually hard. I'm gonna have to look it up after we're done streaming so I can see, because that sounds interesting. I always like to learn new ways to make jewelry because I'm a weirdo. Okay. Say it glows. Is anyone else sad that Christmas is almost like here and over? bisonite jewel pattern. I don't. I am... the extensive knowledge I know of jewelry is bead making and resin. I know how to string beads and... like, this is the kind of stuff I make. I just have this stuff laying here, sorry. And then that whole wall. Everything on that wall is what I made. Yeah, I've been trying to make a conscious effort because we've been sitting here for so many hours streaming because of the stream-a-thon and stuff. I've been trying to make a conscious effort to, like, get up and actually walk more because, you know, don't want any blood clots. That would not be good. Plus, my back and my, like, neck have been hurting. And Blake's like, well, maybe, you know, sitting in the same position is not good for you. And I was just like, okay, that's fair, but stream-a-thon. Stream-a-thon. All that turned out so good. I don't even know what this song is. Frosty, we should def play again sometime. I know after the streamathon is over, I am shutting my computer down for a couple days and letting her rest. She is having a hard time by the end of the 48 hours when I have to restart Twitch. These are like, I'm making like ornaments now for my tree. Cause why not? Yeah, we should. We will eventually win, lol. Yes! I can't wait to play, now that I've restarted my computer, or restarted Fortnite, to see if, like, that actually helped, or if I was actually crazy. Frosty. Honestly, I'm just happy that someone hasn't come in here and yet be like, you're working with resin and you're not taking any precautions. Yeah, because I don't care. It's my health, not yours. My new video is doing so much better. That's awesome. I need to upload my, I need to edit some more. Upload my shorts and TikToks that I've already made. It's on my finger. I didn't mean to throw away that other wet wipe, but I did. So. Thank you. Okay. Why is this flame so big? I don't know. Is it scaring me? Yes. Why is my mom calling me? Hold on. Where's my phone? Pause. The Chiefs lost, by the way, in case you're wondering. I don't know. It'll be interesting to hear what Travis has to say on New Heights this week about it. Nice! Now we got two! Look at them! They're so cute! Okay. I'm really winning today, by the way. These are earrings that we're gonna give away, by the way. Just saying. Just saying. Oh, I wonder if they'll stop and run in and get cups. Hold on. Stocking, got my Christmas tree, got my loved ones next to me, but it's almost here, so spread some cheer, let's give love, get some back, the more you give, the more you have, the fire's quite loud. Okay. Okay, for this, I'm gonna make a large pendant. Right here. With what, you ask? I don't know. Holy heck. This color is called marble. I want a little bit of shimmer. I'm gonna use this white. Apparently, I really love this white. There we go. Set that aside. Set that there. Okay. And now we're just gonna pour it. Fudge. I can't believe I dropped that. It didn't get on me. Haha. I win. Why are all these songs sad? Thanks for the I love it here, Frosties. Frosty. Stupid cat here. I'm gonna... Come on, Spotify, pull up again. I'm gonna do this, hold on. Okay. Why is this flame so flippin' large, bruh? Like, why? It's scaring me.
Neighbor, State Farm is there.
Yeah. Oh, shoot, you're right. I need to pay attention to the time. Make sure that I restart. You have to restart every 48 hours on Twitch. We have to restart around 10-ish. Joyful and triumphant. Holy heck. That one's pretty. For the King of Angels. Also, thank you for not judging behind me. Blake was putting away clothes. And, I don't know what to do with my purses. Oh my gosh, look at this. I got this while I was in Tennessee. The Steve Madden bag. Isn't it nice? I love the strap. I think it's perfect. I cannot see this. I'm gonna act like that. Thanks, Mr. Christopher. Yeah, I can't see that because it's white on white, but whatever. Hello. That is dry. Holy heck, that was so fast. Spark, when's the next time you'll get on Fortnite? I don't know. I was thinking of playing The Sims after we were done making some jewelry. Also, hi, artists. I'm gonna set that over there. I hate my life. La 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 la. Sorry, I didn't mean to hit my computer, by the way. Who knows, maybe I'll like get the urge to want to play tonight, though. Oh my gosh, I set that right on top like an idiot. Because I wasn't paying attention, I was looking over at chat. It's fine, I can fix it, I just am not happy about it. I really cannot see the snowflake at all. I'm just guessing. I don't know why this flame is so big. Look at that. Okay. What else did I want to do? Where's my phone at? I'm going to Pinterest. That's so good. Does this look stupid? I just wanted like a pendant that literally looked like Christmas threw up on it. You can say yes. I'm gonna move on. Okay, I'm gonna go get floral stuff. I'll be right back. I'm just walking across the room. Oh my gosh.
Have you?
Okay, so hear me out. I have this stupid science book full of pressed flowers. We're gonna look through it and see what I have in here. Because, well, these turn out really bad. These, however, literally look disgusting. Those ones are bad. They turn purple. They don't look good. They turned purple. I'm gonna have to ask Blake what his opinion is. It's bothering me that, like, I don't know what happened to my pre-dried and pressed flowers. If I'm being frank, I don't know. Can't hear the music anymore. And my headphones aren't on. Yeah, I don't know what happened to them. This has gold in it, though. Hi, Chaos. Welcome in. How are you? That's gold. I was looking for silver. Making the jewelry to give away / jewelry for my mother-in-law. Okay, I guess I'm gonna use this one. Thank you. You're eligible. Nice. Mr. New Zealand. I did not want the star in there. New Zealand is not part of New Zealand. Are you the U.S.? Oh, really? How did I miss that? Holy fudge. That's such big news. The heck? Since when? I just wanted some of the white snowflakes. It's fine. Spine forever in love me, I pray. I should have just used this one. Yeah, how shameful of you not to, like, tell me. Sheesh. Do better next time. In all honesty, I make, like, next to nothing on streaming. I'm still learning about this whole jewelry business thing. I do have a business license. I pay taxes. But I've only done 3 vendor shows. And been in a shop that was a fail. In fact, she closed it because she was failing so hard. I backed out before she closed it because I was like, no, you're not making me any money and you're not doing anything to help me figure out how to, like, do better, so screw you, I'm done. But I backed out before. She closed it, and, so I'm still learning about this business thing, so I don't make enough to, like, send a piece of jewelry or two overseas. That's why, unfortunately, I've made it U.S. only. And I feel, like, bad about that, but, like, unless somebody, like, comes in willing to want to pay the fees to pay to send it overseas. But, yeah. Just for anybody who's watching or whatever. This cup is driving me bonkers. I know! Shame on you, Chaos, leader of the free world. Winter nights are taken up by static stress. Holiday shopping traffic. In my heart is a Christmas tree farm where the people come. I see him blue. Set that there. Loophole, yeah. I mean, if that's something that somebody wants to do, I don't care. As long as, like, the address is U.S., you know? Like, one of my friends is in the U.K. right now, but she lives in the U.S., but her sister's still here. So... thanks for the I love it here three times. I remember you telling me that, Chaos. I cannot. This is frustrating the living snot out of me. You know, one night I accidentally knocked this Gorilla Glue over. This is really funny. And I started to scream because I knocked it literally all over me. All over my legs, all over the front of me. I nearly glued my thighs together trying to get out of this chair. Honestly, it was really funny. And I started screaming. Nobody came to my rescue, by the way. And so I told my story the next day to everybody, and everybody's like, "You're such a moron." And I was like, "I didn't mean to." Okay. It was an accident. I need I'm getting Gorilla Glue off my finger. Don't mind me. Just, you know. Okay. Oh, these are like hard. trying to decide what word. Oh, this one's so good. Like, holy heck, look at that. You can tell me if this is weird. I think that this, it's growing on me. It's growing on me. I'm gonna set these over here for now. What word? I'm thinking faith. But in what? Or blessed.
No metal feeling when you hear.
I'm gonna put it in this. Whoops. I'm gonna put it in this one. Fudge. That one's too big. Faith would fit. This blessed. I'm just gonna do this blessed one. Okay. You guys like that? Okay. That makes me feel better. It's growing on me. I wanted it, like, I just wanted a pendant, but then I was like, does this look like a little kid made it? But I wanted to make it, like, Christmas threw up all over it. You know? That's all I wanted. I don't know what I want to do with it. I just wanted one. Welcome to jewelry making. You make something because you wanted it, and then it's just like, what do I do with it now? I have all this white left.
Let's hear the sleigh bells tingling, ring ting tingling too.
Hello? Just calm down. I appreciate you. Yeah, those will do. I appreciate you.
No, you don't.
I don't?
Where are you going?
Down the bag of clothes.
I still haven't decided what we should do the rest of the week.
Talking to me?
I saw you in chat. Did you just say, pardon me?
I said, you talking to me?
Oh. I was just like, why are you being so formal? How gross.
In my class, I'm like, what?
What is it?
In my class, I'm like,
I feel like your students are like, yeah, Mr. Boswell's chill, but I wouldn't want to make him mad.
Exactly what the one guy said, like, the first month in the school. Oh, yeah, Mr. Boswell, he's not too bad.
The heck? No way. I just dropped it. Help. Do you see an earring over here? Are you serious? I accidentally knocked it off the desk. Dude, I can see you. Bruh. Yeah, that's what I thought. Does this look bad? Is it kind of cute?
I think that whatever attention you get more dirty.
You think? I just wanted a little bit of shimmer, but I think you're right.
You make it like clear?
Yeah, the resin is clear. Yeah, because I made it white and then I put glitter in it. Oh, it bounced all the way over here. Cute. You think your mom would like these? Would she actually wear them? Or should I put them in the giveaway? I'm debating. Hello. What size of, what is it?
My universal dodging the rain.
Oh.
That I wore with my Margaritaville swim trunks.
Oh, yeah. I didn't mean to hit the mic, by the way.
It was a hot drip, you gotta admit.
Yeah. The heck? Obviously, we're gonna like reset the island this week. You do realize that they could probably see that. Maybe not.
It's okay. Well, they would agree. They need twice. Forced with PETA.
Work out? Are you okay?
Yeah. I just don't want to lose out on all my progress I've had so far.
But you're not like...
Because I've been doing it good up until the last couple weeks.
But you're not like overweight by like a lot.
I know. What if I was like...
No. I like your dad bod. Why won't these bubbles pop? Hello?
Aren't you supposed to use a UV light?
Yeah. Right here.
You know those, like, singular things that we got for Christmas one year?
Singular things.
Like light bulbs so you can turn on with the clip?
Yeah.
What if you got, like, a UV bulb?
Honestly, I would love a bigger one.
Because that's what I've seen somebody else do. They just have like a fluorescent one.
Mm-hmm.
Like a black one.
Yeah, I see it. A lot of people, they get these, but like they're bigger. Okay, calm down, sir. It's not that deep.
You're the one who took it there. You then dragged it to the pits of hell. Also, it's very pepperminty in here.
Yeah, I have a candle called Twisted Peppermint Light. Lit. Light. Lit. Light. Lit. 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 It's like melted plastic. Couldn't tell you. Someone had something in their pocket, probably.
Yeah, laser chasers. I didn't do this though.
You're like, not my problem. Are you sure those are chasers? Because those are small.
It says 2X. I wear a large.
Chase doesn't wear a 2X, though.
2X
pants?
Short?
No, I don't think so.
I wear large.
Babe, but we've bought you 2X before.
I don't wear 2X. Why do you think I wear... You may wear, put a 2X on my shirt, but never once have in my life ever worn 2X.
Are you sure? You played football in high school.
Am I sure? I think I know.
I like just to make fun of you, okay?
No, fact.
That was aggressive. Still aggressive. You said your mom likes pink. I know, I'm really stupid about it. That's purple. I need a chunky pink glitter. Yeah, can you look in there? Chunky pink glitter. That'll do. Let me see. What's that? Which one? This one? Hydrate, I will. That's like confetti-ish. Do you think she'd like that one better? I don't know. Light fingers, light fingers, light fingers. Hydrate, I will. I will, hold on. I gotta think.
Oh, it's a 3X. You wore 3X before. Shut
up. You're mean. Mean boy!
This is soccer shirt. Do you need a new sleep shirt?
No. If you do the shades, though, I will. Yeah, I'll save it for the next time we do the sheets. Because it'll probably be, what, not tomorrow, but the next day, I'm assuming? Huh? I know, shocker, guys. Blake doing the laundry, what? It was a joke. Okay.
Ding dong.
That's you. Cheers, by the way. What? And that is the reason why you have to run on a treadmill. You wanna, Blake, you wanna go? Let's go! Who agrees that Blake started it?
You leave my Uncrustables and Nutty Buddies on. Chat over here.
I'm thinking. thinking about hopping on The Sims 2 later and building the house that we need to build. Because, you know, the apartment is just too small. But at the same time, I want to play The Sims 3. And I want to play The Sims 4. I just want to play Sims. I don't know why. I was the last one to get ice.
You're the one who said it needs water.
Yeah, because I was over there earlier laying down because I didn't feel good. You want to go, fatty? Let's go, bro.
Look, there's nothing in here.
Blake's being mean to me for no reason. Also, for whatever reason, these, that's so smart to dump both in like that. Wow. Leave me alone.
I drink so much water a day. It's
not funny. I drink so much water a day, it's not funny.
When did I bring these up?
I don't know. A few days ago.
There's like 10 left and there's 40. Make water or make ice. You crack hoe.
It takes like 7 minutes.
Don't tell me what to do.
Chaos says, I'm keeping out of it. That's between the two of you, but let me grab some popcorn. He's got skinny pop and he's about to open it and eat it.
This one's open?
Jeez. I put too much resin in this cup, by the way. It's because of you.
Don't be dumb.
You have no more skinny pop?
No, I did. I bought the 28 bag pack.
Oh, I was gonna say, well, I guess you're gonna have to run on the treadmill more.
Listen, I haven't been that bad today.
We had McDonald's earlier.
I only had one chicken sandwich, three Nutty Buddies, some Oreos, and one Uncrustable. And tacos.
It just keeps going, babe. I'm just kidding. I love you. Sometimes.
I'll smack some talkies.
Yeah, I know. You have red. You've left your remnants everywhere. Of your stupid talkie fingers.
What do you mean everywhere?
All over the ice machine?
It's just right there.
No.
Fine.
No, it's not fine.
Look at that, it's gone.
Blake! Stop! It's not funny! You've crossed the line now, dude.
What you gonna do about it?
Thank you.
Okay. What do I want to put in this one? Believe. Oh my gosh, yeah, I gotta restart. Okay, I'll restart after I place this. Oh shoot, is it too large? Hold on. Okay, I'm nervous about this one. This is not working. You know what? Hold on. Crap, I dropped him. Oh my goodness, I'm literally gonna screech. Where's the thingy? Holidays can bring all sorts of surprises, but the best one of all is leftovers. Introducing Ziploc frame bags with stay-open design. They have a patented stand-up bottom and fold line for easy filling. They stay open so you can store leftovers with ease and help keep those holiday memories fresh. Unlock your holiday leftovers with Ziploc frame bags with stay-open design. Buy now from S.C. Johnson, a family company. There we go. Okay. I did it. Now I'm really scared about this one. Holy fudge, why is that so large? Why is the flame so big? It scares me. I hate fire. I hate fire so much. Okay. I'm gonna restart. I'll be back. I'm gonna shut my computer all the way down like I've been doing. Let it everything turn off. And I'll be back. Okay. See you in like 5-ish minutes.